World's first robot robotic surgery. Doctor in Florida operates on patient in Africa. What if your surgeon was on another continent during your operation? That's exactly what happened when Fernando da Silva, a patient in Angola, had his prostate cancer removed by a doctor in Florida. Dr. Vipul Patel, based in Orlando, performed the world's FDA-approved transcontinental robotic surgery. Cutting edge in every sense. Using a sophisticated robot, Patel controlled the operation remotely 7,000 miles away through high-speed fiber optic cables. This wasn't a solo act. A full surgical team was in Angola, ready to step in if anything went wrong. But it didn't. The operation went smoothly and marked a huge step forward in global healthcare access. Robotic surgery already offers less invasive procedures and faster recovery, but now it can mean expert care for patients in even the most remote parts of the world. As Dr. Patel says, it was a small step for a surgeon, but a huge leap for healthcare. And yes, this time, buffering was not an option. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.